Check this out. Look who's training alongside Terrence Crawford today. Terrence Crawford and Amir King Khan, they actually fought each other. And now they're training alongside each other. That's a beautiful part about boxing. You could fight someone. You could try to hurt them. You try to knock them out. And then your friends, your teammates, your training. We've seen it time and time again. Years ago, I remember Joe Goosen, he beat Joel Casamayor, and next thing you know, Casamayor is coming training with them. I know there's a Ilan Haim was a big part of bringing Casamayor to the gym. But here you have Amir Khan. He's looking to have another major fight. Still competing, still training. Has some of the fastest hands in boxing. Terrence Crawford, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. There's a lot of talk of Crawford and Sean Porter. I don't know if that happens or not. But nonetheless, Crawford posted on his page, a pleasure training with the champ. Alongside the champ, Amir Khan posted that he had a great time in camp with Terrence Crawford and the team. Crawford has a great team. We want to see Crawford and Virgil Ortiz. We want to see Amir Khan and Adrian Broner. We want to see Crawford and any of the top 147s. We want to see Amir Khan and Manny Pacquiao. There's a lot of big fights for these guys, and it looks like here they're training alongside each other. Does it mean that, is that Amir's new home? I don't know. We will have to see. But not a bad choice if it is. So stay tuned. We'll keep you posted. So there you have it. FaizNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.